Position for the Lancers. They come. 154 left. First and 10 at the 38. Our quarterback keeper, and he's got room. He's got a lot of room, and he's got a touchdown for the Lancers. The flag is down, though. Let's see if it comes back. The flag is down.
The quarterback keeper.
That's Ryan Motley. Let's see if it goes. It will be coming back. Oh, we're not. We got a stand. Touchdown! Touchdown will stand. Penalty. Big play to set up the first touchdown and a quarterback keeper. Increase the lead for the defending 3A champions. Kick is up. The kick is good. 14-0. Linganore over Archbishop Curley. Lancers right now. Gotten their offense in rhythm these last couple drives, good field position. Haven't had to start beyond the 50 in three drives, and they have cashed in these last two. Back with you. Our next telecast, Mervo and Delaney at Homewood Field to be taken on Saturday, which will be tomorrow. Saturday game up for you before Labor Day. You're on the Dodge Network. And the Mervo Mustangs trying to get back to the 4A playoffs. They came up short last year, two tough defeats, one against Dunbar and another against William Camp in Ohio. They're trying to get back to where they was at. I do believe we're about to see an onside kick here in the first quarter. Right at the 9. Run, down he goes. Archbishop Curley coming up on offense. They're trying to get their thing in the rhythm. So, you see, so many big time high school games tonight, including down at University of Maryland with St. Francis. St. Joseph out of Pennsylvania, top teams in the USA Today poll. Allegheny and Dunbar. We'll be advertising. We'll be there also. That game will include the Poly. You decide. Right in the halftime, we're trying to get a scoring update for you. Some of the games. We know Emerson today beat South Carroll 28-7. That's a nice run up the middle there for Curley. That game's a couple. It's going to be second down. They're coming off for the run. First quarter ticks away. 118 left. Second and about six. With a minute left in the fourth. That's a throw. Caught. And we'll get the first down. Nice play there. Quarterback Tom. Out of bounds, so 43 seconds here left in the quarter. This year, by the way, Archbishop Curley, where we did the game against Loyola last year, had their clock over near the St. Clair Lanes, but this year it's in the middle of the visiting sideline. Oh, decision-making time. Caught by Bessie was dropped.
They have our number 36, Kent Bronco,
the slot back, the sophomore. It's going to be second and 10, coming out right at the 15. Second and 10 right at the 26. Yard. 31 seconds left. Fake up the middle run! And right at the first down marker. Explosive run. The clock will stop and change on the first down.
Number 32, Ronald Clark.
Ronald Clark with that run.
Got the job done.
Lead the Friars will be content. We turn the field the other way. One, the Lancers on offense the last couple of their possessions have got it going. It's a 14-0 game. We're back with the second quarter here on the I-20 Network right here on YouTube right after this one.